The COVID pandemic, the way I presented it, has exposed so vividly and so rapidly so many of the deficiencies that we carry in our health systems, and particularly how overburdened are our health care workers.